Can you tell us something about your team? Like, how many members are there? And
Yeah, sure. So, our core team, we are three people. So it's our CTO, Enrico Paiardi, who currently still has to work full-time on a different job, unfortunately, but we're working on securing the necessary funding to get him involved on our side full-time. He's been working on as a senior game developer in very reputable gaming studios, such as Zynga, Wooka, and he's been working on Dark Orbit. They reached like a game reached more than 90 million player accounts, and Farmville 2, and yeah, so he's really great to have in the team. Well, he understands of our game, so I'm really looking forward to when we actually are able to have him full time involved. Then Waldemar Deibel is an old friend of mine. He's also on board. He's working with me on the card creation, while I'm working on the characters for the Milky Way galaxy. So the Milky Way galaxy is in peace and harmony, and the blockchains are there. And on the other side, in the Andromeda galaxy, there's the evolutionary contrarian principle of centralization. So there's a dictatorship, and everything is corrupt, and he's taking care of that's them too, and then myself, of course. We are working together with various illustrators who, like, we carefully select and then make sure they meet the standards and quality that we are looking for. So it's not easy to find the right people also on that regard. And we have a 3D designer we are working together with, but that's all then freelancing based.
That's great.